I'm Steve Wicks, Enrollment Advisor for Graduate Programs at CCAPS. When you're researching different programs, it's natural to wonder if it'll be a good fit for you. You might ask yourself, will I have anything in common with other students? What will the other students be like? So let's find out more about CCAPS students in the Master of Professional Studies in Addictions Counseling.
The ADDC program attracts people from a wide range of backgrounds and experiences. Some have had a firsthand experience with a friend or a family member with a mental health or substance use disorder, and some are in recovery themselves.
It could be that somebody might think I'm a little late to start a new career, but the students in the classrooms always treated me as if I was one of their compatriots, one of the younger people.
I think the classroom experience has been really valuable for me because I'm a person who would learn from each other.
I liked how we were challenged to keep an open mind and to learn from each other. And we were reminded that this is an educational training. It's an environment, you know, to learn.
Do they have similar education or training prior to coming to the addictions counseling program?
Not at all. We don't require a bachelor's degree in any particular area or the GRE. We have students that come to the ADDC program from a variety of different educational experiences and backgrounds. Some students already have a license or degree in social work or marriage and family therapy, and they want to expand their expertise. Some are starting a brand new career. There's really no typical addictions counseling student.
I was really amazed at the range of students there were in the classes.
All of my instructors, including my advisor, they have been really supportive, and like they strive to create a very warm environment.
If you'd like to learn more about the addictions counseling degree, let's connect. You can email me or schedule an appointment to chat. Visit the CCAPS website for details. Thanks for watching.